The Eagle Mine in Marquette County officially started operations today. Company officials say the mine will now start ramping up production. Ore from the Eagle Mine is being shipped to the Humboldt Mill and processed into nickel and copper concentrates. The separate concentrates will be loaded into covered rail cars and shipped to customers starting in mid-October. Full production of 2,000 tons a day is expected to be reached by the second quarter of next year.